Mr. Speaker, as we enter into the Christmas season, I hear a lot about political correctness or wishing someone Merry Christmas. There are those who will say, don't say Merry Christmas, say Happy Holidays. Political correctness is diluting Christmas in a well-intentioned but unnecessary attempt to be inclusive. After all, Mr. Speaker, you deck the halls of Parliament with Christmas trees, not holiday trees.
Hear, hear.
So as we spread holiday cheer this Christmas season, I ask the Minister of State for Multiculturalism, does he consider it an offence to wish someone Merry Christmas during the holiday season?
The Honourable Minister of State for Multiculturalism.
Well, Mr. Speaker, I'd like to thank my colleague for that great question. Mr. Speaker, as a non-Christian myself, I don't find this offensive at all.
Right.
Canada has a long tradition of pluralism, and it is truly wonderful that people of all faiths are able to practice and celebrate their traditions openly in Canada. During this season of Hanukkah, we wish our Jewish friends Chag Hanukkah Sameach, and Mr. Speaker, during Vaisakhi, we wish six Vaisakhiriyan Lak Lak Vadanya. So, Mr. Speaker, true diversity means respecting the traditions of all Canadians, including those of Christian Canadians. I ask all members during this Christmas season in wishing our Christian friends a very Merry Christmas.